most intense racing I've ever seen. And I said, this is just like Supercross, but in a roll cage with 900 horsepower.
So far, I really like the track here in Utah. It's good. It's a little bit tighter than what we normally are on. It's a little bit longer sometimes.